Welcome to Brunel University, London. We are comparing two devices made by two different technologies. The one on the left was made at APEVA using the organic vapor phase deposition method. One on the right, vacuum thermal evaporation. Same materials. All the materials are from Merck Chemicals, and the devices have the same architecture, same device structure, comparable performance in terms of efficiency. The advantage of APEVA system is that the material utilization is in excess of 70%, whereas the one on the vacuum thermal is only about 10%. This work was supported by European Commission Horizon 2020 Flexo Lighting Program, coordinated by Professor Kadir Gamanathan of Brunel University, London. Thank you for watching.